I'm here at our local Habitat for Humanity store here in Maryville, Tennessee. I just thought I'd show a little bit of what they got. Just kind of, I don't know, just show you what they got here. They got some pretty interesting stuff here. I'll just give you a little tour here and show you around. I like these places. You can find some cheap, really good used stuff in these places. All kind of cabinetry. If you're looking to get some cabinetry, and just about every county has one of these Habitat for Humanity stores. You can get stuff in here for a quarter, a dollar, you know, just whatever. I've got some really good deals in here though. If you're looking for stuff cheap, this is the place to go. All sorts of neat things. Pretty neat stuff here. You never know what you find. Kinds of picture frames here. I need one of these for my Norfolk Southern calendar. Mm-hmm. Nice little grill. All kinds of stuff. Weed eaters. Here's a hedge trimmer. All for hardly nothing. And if you're a model railroader, you can really find some cheap stuff here to use for your model train layout. Paint. Nice little shelf right there. Looking to get a washing dryer or a good microwave, dishwasher. They've got plenty of them. Bunch of them here. Microwave. Or if you need a door. A good barbecue grill. Lots of nice TVs. Needing a good TV, an older one. They got them. Some good speakers here. Well, what kind of speakers these are? They're pretty nice, though. How you doing? Hey, you work here?
Mm-hmm.
All right. You know, I collect like the model trains, electric ones. Do you have anything like that here? I don't know if you ever, I know there used to be some up in the front, but they were on the auction. I think they got sold, though.
Yeah, those were the only ones we had.
Oh, okay. All right.
Sorry.
Appreciate it. All kinds of good stereo equipment here. I found some awesome stereo equipment here. All kinds of computers and keyboards, man. Look at all this stereo equipment. Cheap. You can get it for hardly nothing. There's an old projector. Real old projector. VCR DVD. Boy, that's an old CD player right there. Old VCRs. Golly, that's a big printer. It's a some good printers here. Coffee pots, lamps, just anything you could use here. Golf clubs, if you need golf clubs, cheap. Clothes. $0.10? Oh, all right. All the shoes?
All shoes, clothes, purses.
Oh, okay. All right. Awesome. All kinds of books, purses. If you're in the market for a purse, they got plenty of those. You need a good picture frame. Kinds of couches and furniture and now stereo cabinet. Nice looking bathroom countertops. Oh wow, this is nice. Nice little corner cabinets there. Good exercise machine. Mm-hmm.